some plugs have been removed. Massaging. Some urine did flow out. Catheterize. Saline to flush in. In the wire. Oh, that come out really finally. So urine for the lab test. Mm-hmm. A lot of blood, yeah. Was not able to urinate for 2 days. Had vomited. One month ago, had the same procedure. Urinary catheterization done. Urine showed triple phosphate. Today X-ray, no big bladder stones. Kidneys looks okay. Abdominal palpation, kidney not painful. And so now express all the urine out. Chain diet advised.